A mother says she's paranoid after someone robbed her at gunpoint while she was with her two-year-old.
I see the guy in a hoodie with a gun pointed at me wearing all black, and he just told me not to scream.
Kaylin Pearson told us she was leaving Park at Dunwoody Apartments when the gunman stole her phone November 2nd. Pearson says the security gates are always open and the carport lighting is poor. She says she wanted to move without penalty for breaking her lease. The on-site manager told us he would not comment.